Hey everybody, it's David Skin with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are at Las Vegas Motor Speedway for the Pennzoil 400, race number 3 of the 2022 season. Let's get on with qualifying here. Only 38 cars here, no one is going home. And that's probably the last time I'll say that this year because we're not going to have anybody go home at all this year. Next time we have to even think about that is the 2023 Daytona 500. So we are no longer going to have to worry about that. The charter thing does not matter. So, yeah. All right, if we qualified, yeah. Ross Chastain on the pole. Makes sense. He was about the fastest car on track that day. So let's go get some for ourselves. Felt good. On the pole, started Ross. Took it by half a tenth, or half a second, excuse me. Gosh. Let's get it.
Okay, bud, green flag next time by. Line up on the inside. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. Pit road is closed.
Alright, so we have got 67 laps here. That is a quarter of 267 in the real race. We are skill spread is between 55 and 75. So that's, is that right? 55-75? Yeah, 55-75. So that's kind of why we're so fast from the get-go. once again. But it'll be competitive. I'm thinking of just still a two-stop race. I think we're even closer than ever to a three-stop, or to a one-stop, excuse me. Maybe not, though. It's going to be a two-stop race.
The starter has control. Maintain the pace speed until the green flag, then go. Green flag, green flag. That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in T2 just set the fastest lap.
29.7.22.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Stay high.
The car in
T2
just set the fastest lap.
29.46.55. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
Maybe the AI got set a little too low. Oops. I was definitely very confident in my answer, so I don't know. When I tested this out, I was like, I was pretty confident that I was a 65, or yeah, I was 65. Put it at 55, 75. Yeah, I don't know what happened here, but we were a little too fast. But I'm gonna take it. pit here pretty soon. Oh, too much. This thing is so much more gripped up than I remember. This time by.
Start looking for your sign.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop on the sign.
Golly, there's hardly any wear on it. It's more wear on the right front, or the left front, I mean.
That's it, go.
Okay.
Stay low, clear to stop.
Is dude blocking? Jeez whiz, man.
Outside. Clear to stop. There's the bottom.
Absolutely demolish him.
The car in front is pitting.
Digging.
That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down.
Ooh, Greg, come on, buddy. Help me out.
Stay low. Stay low. Push the top.
Burnt up the rights on this, the right front in particular. Oh, buddy.
Stay high. Stay high. That car is a lap down. Stay high. There's the bottom.
Go two more here. Alright, this time by.
Start looking for your sign.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Stop on the sign.
Thing stops a whole lot better. 84. No, still more wear. We got a lot more wear in that right front now.
That's it. Go. Thank you.
straight. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.3 seconds. Good start.
Okay. I promise I wasn't trying to be nice. I just didn't know if he was going to close the hole or not. Oh, someone's in the wall.
Stay low.
It's Greg Biffle. See, that should have been a caution. I guess he needs to do something with that. Instead of just him hitting the wall and keeping going, he spins out.
Outside. Stay low. Go to the top.
He is.
Outside. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 1.4 seconds. Stay low. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 2.3 seconds. Good stop. There's the bottom. Outside. Leader spinning now. Go to the top. Outside. Go to the top. Outside. Stay low. Go to the top. The leader just did a carry. 1.152. Outside. Then they go straight.
right.
Jeez.
Leader spinning now. Outside. Stay low. Push to stop. Car 18 has taken the lead. You're in the top 20. Outside. Push to stop. Leader spinning now. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 4.7 seconds. You're in the top 10. Leader spinning now. That car is a lap down. Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
The car behind is pitting.
You are the leader.
You're pulling away from the car behind.
The gap is 3.1 seconds. Behind you, pitting. Outside.
Ooh.
Good stop.
Oh, gosh. We're really getting them by that much.
I've got the strike.
We're in a podium position.
Outside.
Yeah, something happened. I don't know what. I definitely had these AI measured out right, and then they just got worse. I don't know, man.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Have we really lapped up into the top 10? Good grief, man. Yeah, we missed the mark here. I mean, I don't know. Something missed.
Alright, bud, bring it home. One to go here. Keep digging. You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, we finally got us a Vegas win. How about that? I guess this track owes us one. After all the tough luck we've had. Ross got second. It's good. And we got us win in the next gen car. Okay, this works, I guess. Oh yeah, we're out of fuel. Forgot about that. Almost. All right. Yeah. All right, we tried. Awesome. Cool. All right. Well, that puts us in the playoffs now. I guess. I mean, we could have 17 different winners, just like in the real world. We had 17 technically. So, all right. Well, thank y'all for watching. I really do appreciate it. Next race is going to be at the Phoenix Raceway. Going for, I guess, 5 in a row there. So, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. We will catch you next time.